Hi, I am Abhijaya Patan, an educator on Unacademy. You can follow me on Unacademy learning app where you can find my other courses as well. This video is going to be about some expressions that you can use when you go to get a haircut. Please rate, review and share this video. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our Unacademy YouTube channel. Subscribe button is down below. So our lesson is titled Getting a Haircut and you're watching this with me, Abhijaya Patan. This is a link to my Unacademy profile, so you can go to this link to watch my other courses as well as follow me on Unacademy. If you like this video, then please rate, review, recommend and share it. Now in this lesson, we are going to learn some expressions which can be used when you go to get a haircut. We are going to understand what the people are called who work at a hair salon. Then some questions that we can ask at the reception of a hair salon. And how to make an appointment for a haircut in English. So let's first look at the people who cut our hair at a hair salon or a barber shop. The first is a hairstylist or a hairdresser. So this is someone who cuts and styles a person's hair professionally. That is, it is their profession to cut and style a man or a woman's hair. You can call them a hairstylist or a hairdresser, anything will do. Next is a barber. A barber is someone who cuts only men's hair, that is, women do not come into the picture. So if you want to refer to someone who cuts only men's hair, you will call him a barber. Now let's look at some questions you can ask at the reception of a hair salon. You walk in and you want to inquire about a lot of things, so you can go to the reception and ask the receptionist about certain things that you want or are interested to do at this hair salon. So you can ask, can I get a haircut please? You want a haircut and you're asking if there's anybody available to cut your hair right now. Similarly, you can say, I'd like a haircut please, and the receptionist may say that okay, we'll send you in right away, or you may have to wait for some time because there are some appointments going on right now. The next is, how much do you charge for a wash, cut and blow dry? So over here you are telling the receptionist that you are interested in these three things, that is, you want your hair washed, cut and you also want them blow dried. So you are showing your willingness to do these things at the hair salon and you are asking them their charges, that is, what will they charge for these three things. You can also replace this by, say, color your hair or highlights if you want to get them done or something like that. The receptionist will reply with whatever they charge for the things that you've asked. And if the price seems reasonable, then you can say that, okay, I'd want to get this done over here. The next is, do I need to make an appointment? So at some hair salons, there's quite a rush. They're quite popular and you have to make an appointment to actually get your haircut done because there are lots of people who come to this hair salon. So now let's look at how to make an appointment to get a haircut done. The first thing you can ask is, do you have any openings today? So you can maybe call at the reception or go to the hair salon itself and ask if they have any openings today, that is, any time that their hairdressers or hairstylists are available. Next is, what time slots do you have open for appointments today? So similarly, you're asking if there are any time slots that are open for today. And if they say that yes, we have two time slots in the afternoon and two in the evening, and if the time seems okay to you, you can say that okay, I'd like to make an appointment at say 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock. Or if you're not available at any of these time slots, you can ask if they can adjust you in between some time slot that you're free at. If the receptionist says no, that there's no time slot available, then you can make an appointment for tomorrow also. The next is there anyone free who can cut my hair now at 4 p.m. or in the next hour? So over here you're asking if anybody is free to cut your hair right now, or at some particular time, or in the next couple of hours. So if the receptionist says yes, then you can make an appointment for that time. And if you want someone specific, that is, some people have specific hairstylists or hairdressers that they want that they go to get their haircut done, right? You have your chosen hairstylist, so you can ask whatever the name is, that is so and so hairstylist free right now to cut my hair, or is so and so hairstylist free at 4 p.m. or in the next hour. And if they say yes, you can make an appointment for that hairstylist itself. The next is, when is your next opening? So over here you're asking the nearest opening that they have for you to get your haircut done, and if the time seems suitable, you can go at this time. And lastly, can I make an appointment for a haircut today? So this is plain and simple, you're just asking if there are any time slots available for an appointment today. With this, we come to the end of our lesson. I hope you liked it, and thank you for watching this lesson. For any questions, suggestions, doubts, feedback, please mention those in the comment section. And do not forget to rate, review, recommend, and share it. Stay tuned for more. Bye.